nigga. Park bench is here. Motherfucker to my left, we got
Metafour.
Metafour.
Huh? Yeah. To my right, we got you.
Iconic. The GOAT.
We win all things. Y'all need to pick a side.
You
want me to
flip?
Nah, you got
it. Right. I got
tail.
You got tail?
Yes.
That's definitely tails.
You
can
go first.
You call yourself Icon. That's ironic. Because I ain't never heard of you. Now a place here to murder you. Double XP for the body like my weapon, legendary. Take your honor on this one. Have you committed Harry Carry? Shit's getting very scary. Look at you. Hoping I choke. Hoping I won't. Rip out your throat. That's not how this goes. I'll get you popped. Rip you apart with a puff of smoke. They gonna try to fuse you back together. Hands full of blood and bones. You think you a jewel? You a lump of coal. But under this pressure, you finna fucking fall. Call me Jack the Ripper. I'm finna body this hoe. In the alleyway, grab a blade, run it straight, through your trachea. Grab a weight, tie it around your ankle, throw you in the lake and just watch you sink. Why'd you think you stood a chance against me? Why? The crowd don't adore you. You couldn't have won if I wrote for you. You must be brave facing this chopper. Pitching bullets like a fastball. Go home, run, you ain't on, none. You probably think meta's bat metal. Nah, this bat wood. You said you wanted smoke? Here's a fucking backwood. That's the Holy Ghost. I'm smoking that iconic pack, blowing those. Holy smokes. And I know why my opponents hate me. Well, you could kiss my ass because you think your flow's crazy, but can't take two steps down this psycho's path. Time.
Hey,
you ready?
Hold on.
The back it was the back one for me.
Fight him first. It's on you, yo.
Hey, real shit. I'm only here to bully this bitch. This nigga got a couple wins and think he doing some shit. Red dot to your head top, bitch. I'm fully eclipsed. Red dot smoking like a moon rock, bitch. I'm fully equipped. And I know some of y'all gonna think I'm racist after I kill this white boy, but bitch, I'm blacking out cause all this wigger talk is white noise. I don't need a trigger, bitch, I hit you with the Mike Floyd. Knock him out like Tyson, bitch, I'm coming for your life, boy. See, you ain't really with it, I could tell you on that weak shit. I was born in the streets, bitch. From the Middle West where they shit your Middle East, bitch. Black Lives Matter, hey. Black Lives Matter gets a kneeling to my feet, bitch. Yo, rap like Shatter thinking you could fuck with me, bitch.
Yeah.
Talking about you ain't heard of niggas. Bitch, I murder niggas. First degree, third degree. You can meet the burner, nigga. First degree, third degree. Now I guess you learning, nigga. First degree, third degree. Now I guess I'm perming, niggas. Cause you could tell I'm on some boss shit. When they run the shit back, they gonna be like, nigga, all shit. You dog shit. You ain't on no flaw shit. Niggas trying to act like they better than me, I cross shit. Up, your whole team, nigga, you ain't shit to me. Why you trying to act like you gonna come in and get a victory?
Ooh, hey, that's time.
Okay.
I'm gonna let the first round be the first round.
Hey, yo.
First time for the second. It's on you, dog.
Hey, yo.
Wow.
What you call an icon living? Somebody constantly mentioned, looked up to by the children, known for the great things that they did, and definitely winning. That's what he says that he is, and I just don't think he lives up to that definition. Because here's the real shit we finna talk about. You been had my name in your mouth.
Ooh.
As just a whisper, too scared to sound it out. Talking about battles and mentioned it once in a while, but then I was right there in your face and you couldn't shout me out. I give you a chance to be a man. Instead, you looked around, nervous, muttering, stuttering a whole bunch of worthless words about how you murking anybody in the circle. I thought to myself, he's not even deserving of the words I could serve him, but fuck it. I'm bored waiting for my next victim of murder. So it's decided. I'll double tap, delete this icon from existing. Dust in the wind, your name is nothing but a whisper drifting. You're fucking pathetic. That's why I'm not sympathetic or apologetic of what I'm doing here. Cause I've been left with no choice but to use my gold voice worth more than a Rolex and a Rolls Royce to tell you that you a bitch and a pussy. But you knew that all along, Icon. I haven't heard one of your fucking songs. I'm gonna kill you in the park, chalk lines across the lawn. You a whole lot of not shit. I could strap up and pop shit. Have you rushed to urgent care and you'd struggle to make the nurses care. But my chopper go chop your body to three pieces. I'll take you to see Jesus. Why would you seek heathens that sent lead pieces like heat seekers? I'll never miss. Kill you in bad taste, they'd be correcting my etiquette. Kill you in bad taste, they'd be correcting my etiquette. Time.
Bottom of the second, it's on you, dog.
Come on, Icon. What you got in the bag?
See, I ain't really get here to rap about how you a fat fuck or how you in bad luck if you rap against me, nigga, cause you know. See, I ain't really get here to rap about how you a fat fuck, or how you in bad luck if you talking shit, nigga, cause you know you get capped up.
Tell me I get this gig. Get capped up. Alright.
See, I ain't even get here to rap about how you a fat fuck, fat fuck, fat fuck, fat fuck, or how you in bad luck if you go against me, nigga, cause you know you'll get capped up. Put the strap up, you a bitch, no bad blood.
I had to take a break, get the shit in my mind up in the meantime. This nigga got a Dreamville shirt on, I really think that shit is weak though. You talking about I'm unheard of and nobody care about the shit I'm doing. I'm 5 years in the game and the shit I've been pursuing. Nigga, don't rap to me like you really could step to me. You less than me. You a little bitch on some fuck nigga shit. I don't really wanna hear from your ass. Smoke them cigarettes, nigga, I'm about to smoke your pack. I'm about to smoke your whole team, nigga, smoke your whole life. Nigga, I been with the shit, I don't need no fucking cosign. What the fuck you think you really doing to a nigga? Nothing, you fucking bluffing, never stunning. This is rubbish that you're speaking out your mouth. What the fuck is you really talking about? Goddamn, nigga so pasty, you can't really fuck.
Let's go! Okay. The Caucasian slander, okay. Jesus!
Man, this shit ain't really funny though. I ain't really come here for the jokes and shit. I'm really to kill this nigga's hopes and shit. He don't even know no shit. Like, why you trying to speak on a king? My name is Connie. Do you fucking get it? This shit is not forgetting. I'm not forbidden from anything that you saying. Your shit is written. Even though I'm freestyling, I'm still killing you like Melodic almost did your bitch ass. I ain't gonna cap though. He was coming for your neck with that rap though. It's kind of crazy because I'm mad at myself. Like, damn, I forgot my bars and you ain't even have shit for me, bro. You ain't even had no good bars and nothing like that and nothing to meet me. Fuck this shit, bro. I'm
fucking out, bro.
Fucking with the cold.
Time.
You
got
my balls
and
shit.
Time for the third!
Hey, yo, this little baby got something to prove.
Oh, Jesus!
I said, hey, yo, this little baby got something to prove. You probably think I've been ducking, but to tell you the truth, I just had something better to do than be fucking with you. Said, I'm 3 hour wise. That's my trifecta. I might get you. Hit with a three-piece combo and I ain't talking chicken. Three-piece combo like mom and dad divorcing in the kitchen. Heard something get hit by a car, it's your brand new kitten. Like your hearing went bad and you're losing your vision. Now that's a three-piece combo that makes you want to end the life that you're living. Oh, yes. I run up in the home, yes, that you live in. Go through a window, but my fat ass still finning. Sheesh. Be quiet, creep to your room with the hammer clicking and bang, bang, gut shots. Oof, oof, slugs pop. Get away clean, I'm not taking another mug shot. Wait, spin a block, turn back and take a mental photo of you dying alone, hunched over like Quasimodo. But this a different type of choke though. This a chokehold, nah. This a type of throw. Ah, this a choke. Ah, fuck. I'll make you choke like that bitch Zay. But this a different type of choke though. This a type of choke where blood welling up in your throat make you think your throat closed. So there's nothing left to do but watch the life pass before your eyes while you die slow. Enough playing with my name. Shit's fucking lame. Y'all all got the same bullshit flips to say. And it looks like I'm in a league of my own. So y'all will be smart to leave me alone. How many motherfuckers I left to leak from the dome? I'm a thief in the night, up in your crib taking everything. I steal the heat from your home. Leave your body lifeless, watch the heat leak from your dome. Body is cold, this fucking body is bold. But from here on out, expect this shit. Learn a thing or two, and reflect this shit. Come prepared. If not, that's when your neck gets hit. You swim with the sharks, but be surprised when your neck gets bit. See, you unknown to me, so I played with the aliens. But we all know I made a habit of killing invading aliens. I slack your jaw. I was out trapping and landing more fiends. You was hitting up the plug, begging him to sauce you more green. I'm in your crib, you better buy some more things. And if you think that's a cat from Metafour, look it up. That's what the fuck I was arrested for. I run up on you with a Tekafor and take a picture to remind me of the time you face a Metafour. I'm fucking tired of y'all acting like you something to rap with. Then pull up and choke and stutter out some whack shit. You fucking has-beens. You should have fucking thought before you got in the ring with the goat. Now I got a foot aiming at your throat. Another way I'll make y'all choke. Fucking, I'm done with this fucking song and dance. You need to sit the fuck down because you never stood a chance. Should have notified your next of kin in advance. Time.
Metaphor.
Alright, so you got kind of a dude.
You can't fuck with me when it comes to this rap shit, bro. This shit is easy. It be flowing from my third eye. No. You can't fuck with me when it comes to this rap shit, bro. This shit is easy. It be flowing from my third eye. No lie. You can't fuck with me when it comes to this rap shit, bro. This shit is easy, no lie. She call me Mac Daddy, motherfucker. I got 2-5 bitches busting. Yeah, they out here shooting. Oh my God. All right. Metaphor, I read your next move like I've been an oracle. The shit that you was saying is really just so adorable. I don't give a fuck about what the fuck you've been speaking about, saying don't play with me and don't play with the word of mouth or whatever the fuck you saying, bro. We ain't never feeling that shit. You ain't reeling this shit. You don't know the OGs like Eric B and Rakim, the niggas who put the shit down for hip-hop. Nigga, just stop. I be hearing the shit that you rapping about and I'm really like, that shit whack. Why the fuck would anybody want to get on the track with that? But I understand how your niggas move, so I understand what the fuck you really gotta do. I follow through, couple shots at you at your head top. Get your bedrock. Fuck nigga, this shit don't stop. I don't give a fuck about the shit that you've been speaking about. You know that I really run the town when I'm coming out. Like you ain't heard of me, nigga, I've been in this shit for 5 years. I'm the fucking king of this shit. Get it through your mind. I've been up in my prime. I've been up in my time. I really gotta do this shit, nigga. I've been shining. Niggas talking like that shit, but you ain't inclining. I heard the little shit you put up in your SoundCloud. You know that shit ain't better than my shit, bro. You know that you just really a big bitch, bro. A fat bitch, bro. Fat fuck. Let's get it quick, bro. I out here fucking up on my battles and shit. I'm mad at myself. I ain't even gonna cap. Cause why the fuck would I do this when I know I could beat you in this rap, bro? I know my shit is better than your shit, bro. Can't even remember my own shit, bro. But I guess I ain't equipped for this shit, bro, so I'll give you the win. I admit, bro.
Gotta rhyme it.
Beautiful, beautiful.
That's all, folks. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Respect. It was the backwood for me.
Straight backward team, bro.
Backward.
I choose you.
Yeah, he said that shit not like a Pokemon. Oh, God.
It was how he pulled it out, though. Did you see how this nigga...
Like a shuriken. Yeah.
Bro, that shit was out his inventory.
This nigga over here scrolling through this shit.
Nigga threw a thermite.